us to notice when the call came down the line up to the platform of surrender. I was brought, but I was kind. Sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your heart. Cut the cord. Are we human? Or are we dancer? My sign is vital. My hands are cold. And I'm on my knees looking for the answer.
Hallo Brijs en we nemen mee.
Lijntjes. We nemen lijntjes.
Goeie zaken.
Afrika.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What do you eat?
Yes.
How is it?
Very fine.
Very good?
Yes.
Thank you.
You can see the sun here?
Yeah, very good.
Okay, so let's go.
Thank you.
So all the activities regarding money, containers, shipment of the clothes is done here.
Kongo chinja chinja analume kamba kaputi oni nama no ni utuka olo ni kongo ngala kamba kaputi ni osa kulupilika sinuziva neo kona kazi alimvi kwati ni mwai.
Yeah, welcome to our sorting center. And then my colleagues, you met them at the shop office. This is where we store all the clothes which comes all the way from Holland via Dar es Salaam to Tundola, and then we store it here. So what we are seeing here is the stocks that we are going to distribute for sale to all our 29 shops. And also we have clock shoes which was donated to us, which we are very, very happy. So this sorting center, we are renting it from NAPSA. It's a government wing. So I'd like to take you around to our sorting center.
This was actually from the first container.
Yeah.
What was loaded on the harbor by Crocs. And then we find out it was too late loaded. And then we take it back and unload it, and it was 2,000 kilo. Yeah. And we mix it with other stuff and then we send it to Zambia.
Hey Mike, Crocs Butter, it's here in Zambia.
What the?
Mwana kazi ozipele.
Yeah. So how does it? To Hilda. Hilda, she's the project leader for this show.
Hi. Robert, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Bye.
Good morning.
So where are you from?
I'm Holland.
What do you do?
Before you asked for an order.
Did I?
Yeah.
I forgot. Why did you stop here? Do you like food poisoning?
Yeah.
Food poisoning. Experience real Zambian food poisoning.
Bye bye! Oh, but my.